Shut up!
Hello and welcome to How Long Will It Take Ian to Do Easy Tasks? Today, Ian is going to put on a seatbelt, put a helmet on, and get out of a car. It takes an average person 2 seconds to put a seatbelt on. How long will it take Ian? A. 13 seconds. B. 35 seconds. Or C. 41 seconds.
Head, you hit my bang. Do that.
Okay. Is this in the right hole?
Just flip it. Yeah. And you got one of these. I want to be
four. Come on, not that good of friends.
Took him 41 seconds to put on a seatbelt. An average person could put about 20 seatbelts on in this time. This helmet has only one strap, and it took the driver exactly 8 seconds to strap it on. How long will it take Ian to properly do this? A. 24 seconds. B. 37 seconds. Or C. 49 seconds. Took him 37 seconds to put this helmet on. The driver could have put 4.5 helmets on with this much time. I'm not really sure why he'd want 4.5 helmets, but he could have if he wanted to. It took the last American president, George W. Bush, 20 seconds to get out of a car. How long will it take Ian to get out? A. 12 seconds. B. 52 seconds. Or C. 1 minute and 25 seconds. To get out of a car. Ian did it faster than George W. Bush. Yeah, you could be a president, Ian. You hear that?